So we enter, you get this corridor, we're in the main corridor. You get the entrance. So directly you get our kitchen, very big kitchen. In short, more than 8.2, almost 9 square meters. So our kitchen is any kitchen, we get a doorway to come up for a bigger balcony. So a balcony this. Big balcony. So when you enter back, we get the parlor. We want a big parlor here. The parlor around more than 20 square meters. I try not to have 1 square meter. The parlor is the big parlor too. You get a doorway to come off another veranda. The area that is a bit smaller than the one for sure. The veranda is holding get to a top of the way for summer. When you come out the sun over there, if you open up for block sun, they will say. So, and part of this. But the detail is watching them. Good morning, guys. So there's a lot to do inside here. Then you get the corridor, we get the door, we we'll move the door, go from in our old door. Then we get the first toilet here. Maybe the door will change up. The toilet will redo and go. So I'm going to tell you when I everything here will try, will do on you. The first toilet, you get a basin, and the basin for wash. So the house will be functional. The person deserves one sleep day, so if you sleep. So now the first toilet is. So, come on outside now. As shown now, the first room. We call room in a small room, but the room is very big. The room is like so, as shown, 18 square meters. But we have a room that is smaller. So we continue for our corridor. Again now the second toilet. The second toilet is obviously we'll redo the toilet with all new second toilet again a box for wash inside. Now what heating, what they call a heating machine, heating kind of hot water. Yeah, then the second toilet, you get a door, because of your water, we go put a washing machine, you get a main door for you if you come off outside. For that balcony, the first one from the start, the biggest balcony for the house. So the balcony is, if you come out, back on our first owner. Back on our first owner. We feel coming from kitchen. That also when we see our kitchen there. Then our first time we go to our show owner in window this. The one with our window and door ready for the second toilet. Yeah. So we call the very beautiful hand jacket. Then we end up our corridor and I will get the biggest room. The room is almost 20 square meters. So the biggest room is in the second room of the house. Yeah, I really want to see that soon. We get to redo it to the house. We're going to do some connection with the pass of our side or another like that. So we'll do a new floor so we'll change it. New ties, so the two of them are sitting board, and the phone and this thing. In the past, the house will get some problem where we lost water, so we broke some place and we'll correct the problem. So they don't recall the problem, so we will do all the very deposits that will be broken. Yeah, so now the last room is number 3 room. Very room, a very big room too. knock on the door. Who knew on the doors? Yeah, so when I tell you this, the house, je sais pas, show the entire house. Come on back for a corridor. I'll go off the main entrance.
What?
After the demolition, so you can see the demolished materials. This is the second toilet. This is the kitchen after demolition. So this is the kitchen room. Let's go.
This is the kitchen. Broken down. This is the first toilet. This is the second toilet. This is an internal wall demolished. The kitchen. We have to change all these pipes. So we have changed the toilet pipes. So these are new pipes. Tomorrow we will start electricity connection. See, I've replaced the new WC pipe. So this is the main pipe for the whole house.
for the whole structure. Construction of new wall. So this is a small store. Constructed inside the house. This is the other side of the wall, constructed, newly constructed. We break down a wall dividing these two bedrooms and created a small stall in between them. So we'll break down this wall and they remove the door to replace it with a sliding door. Porta scrigno, luce no? Adesso con la foto dopo uno non sa dove va a finire.
La foto la facciamo quando la grande è finita. Ancora non hai visto niente, tu ci devi vedere quando ti aspettiamo, facciamo il bagno.